home, sweet home. Everyone needs a place to live in. The house where we live with our family is called our home. It protects us from heat, cold, and rain. It also protects us from animals and thieves. Different kinds of houses. There are mainly two types of houses, Kaccha house and Pakka house. Kaccha houses are made up of mud, straw, bamboo, and leaves. They are not very strong. This is my friend Tushar. He has a kaccha house in a nearby village. It is called a hut. A house made of bricks, cement, steel, and wood is called a pakka house. Pakka houses are strong houses, mostly found in cities and towns. This is Rohan's house. It is called a flat. A flat is a pakka house. This is Rita's house. It is called a bungalow. A bungalow is also a pakka house. A bungalow is a big house. Fact file. Very tall buildings that seem to touch the sky are called skyscrapers. Some special houses. Igloo, caravan, stilt house, houseboat, rooms in a house. A house has many rooms. A room is a part of a house where we do different things. Different rooms are used for different purposes. The room where we sleep is the bedroom. The room where we entertain our guests is the drawing room. The room where my mother cooks food is the kitchen. The room where we take bath is the bathroom. The room where we study is the study room. The room where we eat our meals is the dining room. How many rooms are there in your house? Granny says, a house is made of walls and beams. A home is made of love and dreams.